Hey, we are in New York City at 108th Street for Bobbito, Legendary Bobbito's basketball tournament on court 21. And I'm going to take the Honorary First Shot. I don't know how it's going to go. I'm not very athletic, but honestly, I'll try.
Hello, I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 ball. I wish I was like 6'9" so I can get with Leo. She, cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go.
It's so much pressure. I feel like it's like that, whatever, $1 million shot at the basketball game. I don't know, from half court.
I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked it off. So I just lean up on the wall, or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood black, where the jocks get the fly girls, and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble, got hit with a bottle, but sit in a hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, got 6-6 in my stomach, overcome it by thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked her out, she said I wasn't that tight. I wish I